Konnichiwa, Mina, Odora, Sonic, and Wait to Dust, and welcome back to my PlayStation 4. Now, the demo came out just yesterday, and everybody's just playing the demo. Everybody's just showing it on their YouTube channels. I figured, why not I take a crack at it? My mouth is kind of tongue-tied because I'm a little excited. This is the main reason I got a PlayStation 4, is this game right here. So we're going to tackle it nice and smooth. We're going to play the Final Fantasy VII demo. Look at our boy Cloud right there looking all juicy and sunshine with the materia and the Buster Blade. And it's just the Buster Sword is looking all crispy and smooth. I'm excited. As you can tell. So, let's see what this demo has to offer. Shall it wait? Final Fantasy VII Remake Demo. On the top right hand of the corner there is giving me the option to purchase it by pressing the options button. But as y'all probably already guess, I got the game already. Just waiting to come out on April the 10th, 2020. So let's go ahead and hop on this demo here. What camera controls would you like? I will stick with the default. Select difficulty of the game. This will be normal. Oh man, the music is just like days old. Oh.
Get down here, Merc.
Look out!
Chapter 1, The Destruction of Mega Reactor 1. Did I talk to you? Oh, okay. Just keep going.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
Let's do it.
Ooh! Use square to attack Cloud Sword. Hold square to unleash an attack capable of hitting multiple nearby enemies.
You're coming with us. Nice and...
Don't think so.
If that's how you do it. They're part of the live stream now. Oh, well. Okay, so you basically...
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see them!
Have fun.
Come on, guys. I'm just gonna hold square. Wait, the ATB gauge fills as time passes, and by attacking with square. Once a bar is full, your character can perform special attacks. Charges can be used immediately or saved. Try attacking the enemy to fill the gauge.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
You can expend ATB gauge charges to perform battle commands, such as using abilities, magics, or items. Press X and try to using one of the commands.
Enough of this.
Holy shit! You soldier operator?
Wow.
Finish you off like that. And as they go to the live stream, when not in battle, you can check the map, open menus, and view various kinds of information. Use the options button to open the main menu. Press the touchpad to access the map and check your various objectives. When that icon appears, move your character close to it to automatically jump, crouch, or perform whatever other action is required. Okay, so it's automatic.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Biggs, Wedge, and Jesse. Woo! You can defend against enemy attacks by pressing R1 to guard or circle to evade. A successful guard reduces the amount of damage suffered and also charges your ATB gauge.
You're coming with us!
That can't get surrounded.
You know, stuff.
Enough. Sorry.
Oh, I missed. Oh, this is... That's okay. Huh.
Nothing to it.
Alright. Alright, so we go up the stairs. Use triangle to open chests or doors to talk to people. If you see the word hold, then you need to hold down the triangle rather than just pressing it. Two potions. Alright, we're getting stronger. Alright, so this way. Can I chop items and stuff? Can I chop stuff? How about chop stuff to make things appear? Ah, see? Every nook and cranny, everybody. Y'all know me. Grenades? Meat. Is there any more treasure chests of great importance? I can't chop that, sadly. If you find boxes with the Shinra logo, press square to smash them with your sword. They may contain useful items such as potions that restore HP or Mako shards that restore MP. Ooh, like these?
Yes.
Nope. Ooh. Yeah. Alright, everybody. Oh, there's
more. So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really enjoy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Well then, I guess I'm good looking. Badass motherfucker.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
R3 to lock on a specific target, press R3 again to unlock. While locked onto a target, use R or the D-pad to switch between multiple targets.
Get him, boy!
Yes, you're first.
Strong in the mud. Alright, let's switch between. Hey.
Stronger!
Let's go.
Ikuzo. Okay. So I got it.
Hey, Cloud! Elevator's over there! Catch up soon!
I'm coming.
This way.
Huh? I'm coming.
Not so fast. We've got company. Think you could stop me?
Stupid grenade. Heck, you got it. Stupid officer guy.
Was never in doubt.
Alright. You can still automatically crouch. And a Moogle medal. Moogle medal. Neat. Oh, alright. So, I like this game. It's very smooth. Oh man, I missed again.
That's that.
Cool.
Nothing to it.
Two potions. How's my health? I can't tell. I can't check my health and stuff. On the map screen, you can check your current scenario objective and view the lay of the land. Okay. And then you can press start. From the main menu, you can view your inventory character stats and more. I'm almost dead, so I need to get some potions in me. Can I use my potion? I guess I gotta use a potion outside, huh? Awesome. Let's get rolling. Mecha reactor.
Soldiers material. May attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
This is getting deep, son. Hey, baby.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
You got it, baby.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
Oh, why not? Eagles up! Every character has a unique ability, which you can activate with Train. Cloud's mode shift ability. You can switch between its balance operator mode and its attack order to punish him. Try Triangle. Try it out.
He's alone!
In Punisher mode, Cloud moves more slowly, but Square unleashes a more powerful attack than usual. In addition, Cloud launches a counterblow every time he guards against an enemy's melee. He cannot, however, guard against ranged attacks or magic. When you evade such attacks, you will switch back to operator mode. Alright.
We can take him! Make it rain!
That's that. Brace yourself! Let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
You jelly? Are you jelly, Barrett? Nah, them other people jelly. But yeah, I want to talk to you, baby.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Thank Careful you, in baby. There.
Let's go.
I got this place covered.
I recovered MP. All right. What's in here? A tuft of Phoenix down. All right. Oh, button time. Nope.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Mega Reactor 1, utility access.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Specialize in ranged attacks. Holding down square releases a sustained burst of automatic fire when equipped. Barret can fire from safe locations and hit enemies that Cloud cannot reach with his sword.
Gonna this? Throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. Don't piss me, wait.
That it?
Now for the real show! Suck it!
Overcharge. Press triangle while in control of Barret to deliver a heavy-hitting attack that fills a large portion of ATP gauge. Once unleashed, it takes a long time to recharge this attack. Pressing triangle, however, will speed up the process.
See ya! Suck it!
You can switch to different characters depending on the battle situation. You can also stick with the same character and issue orders to party allies. Use up, down, or left, right to switch characters. Use L2 or R2 to issue commands to allies.
Do your job, Bert!
Shut up and move over. It's over. Security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Move around outside of battle more quickly by holding R1 or R2 to dash, or you can press L3 once to keep dashing until you stop. Okay. This.
Over with. Look, they don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Let's go. Ah! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Here we go.
Let's do some spells. I don't have my thunder. Alright. Hitting enemies with certain attacks or dealing large amounts of damage will temporarily knock them off balance under pressure while appear underneath their gauge. When this happens, pelt them with spells and abilities to quickly fill their stagger gauge. Once it's full, you can stagger them. The gauge fills faster depending on the abilities and magic used, as well as the foes will lose. Find the most effective attack to finish off each enemy.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Move it all you got. Here we go.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. No holding back.
Who have been staggered are defenseless and take more damage. Using unique abilities on a staggered foe will quickly boost your ATB damage. Let's go ahead and see the attack.
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Let's do this. Try this.
What are you, 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
He's such a dick. Anyway. What I think it is. Yep.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end in sight. I leave the rest.
go.
First of all, do I need any... I need to heal anybody? Let's see. Yeah, go ahead and have you fill it up. And have you fill it up. Let's go.
If we fell in, we sink right down to the bottom. To the planet's core.
No. The pump is on. It's over.
Watch and learn. Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
That was such a dick. Mega reactor number one.
Yeah,
core.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
Alright. Let's do it.
Alright. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
I had to choose a time between 20 minutes and 30 minutes. I choose 30 because I don't know what the hell is going on.
Hey, well, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated. But the Eternals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Here we go. Deal with that.
About damn time!
Hang back. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Now.
Stop on this! We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Oh no! I'm all cut! Oh, Jesus. Some enemies will occasionally bind your party members with unblockable attacks. If a character is bound and unable to act, will you switch to a different character?
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help.
Be sure to use potions and healing spells to regenerate heart points.
Guess it's my turn!
I need to heal back.
Shit! Was just about to get you out.
I wasn't expecting you to do jack.
I am really.
Here we go. Suck on this.
Do I have any spells?
I'm counting on you.
Gotta heal up. Burn!
Okay, I can't do it. Damn
seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
That's all the idea? Huh? It didn't work? You got this!
Won't last long. Let's do this.
All right, watch and learn. I'm gonna have to do this all by myself. Damn it. Gotta do something about that barrier first. Hey, you good?
Real good.
Now, why you gotta pick on me? If we don't change it up soon, this thing's...
Damage to stagger enemies fills your limit gauge. When it's full, you can use limit breaks. I don't need Cloud to be falling unconscious.
Let's turn this around!
Down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion.
Well, let me see if I can use focus shot. Spells, no abilities, focus shot.
Here it comes.
Oh wait.
Bring in the heat. You ain't stopping us.
Oh, there's my limit break. Okay.
Focus. Find a way.
Bring it home.
Your good is dead. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now.
Just shoot.
Thunder.
Give him hell.
My turn. Deal with that.
Need my... Damn pain in the ass.
Got it.
Gotta love.
what's next for you?
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Use the thunder. Yeah, since we can use thunder. Remember that. Just like in the PlayStation 1.
You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't.
Ow. I'm about to die, so.
We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so.
No.
You're up.
Hang back.
Hey, it's doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again.
No escape. Shit.
I'm not finished. I'm still kicking.
Get ready. Strike now, before it fires again. You okay? Again. Strike now, before it fires again. Heads up. Need to do something about these wounds. Anyway.
Strike now, before it fires again. Try this.
Shoot!
Heal up and regroup. Okay. Gotta heal up. Let's go.
This thing is tough.
Strike now, before it fires again. And regroup. Time to burn. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Let's do this. It won't be jumping around for a while. Now. Get ready. Gotta heal up. There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage.
You're out of luck.
Here we go. Not good. Catch yourself up.
I need to heal up before I fail myself.
To do something about these wounds. Let's do this. No holding back, see us. Enough. Woo! Heal up and regroup.
Is that it? Because I'm tired. This was a long boss battle, and I probably did it all wrong. But at the same time, it looks like I defeated the Scorpion Sentinel. Oh crap. Big tail. Hello.
Shit, the bomb!
I am recording Final Fantasy VII Remake. You are on my Facebook channel right now. Good. I know. I'm coming. Because I just finished the Scorpion Sentinel.
Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Love you guys. Bye.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
That was good, buds. We're about to go smoke some good buds. No, we're not. We're going to go to the hookah bar. But we got 30 minutes to get out of here, or we are death and destruction and demolition. And we don't want that. So climb like your life depends on it.
run. Oh, shoot.
But do it. All right.
That top, y'all, crap. I really don't. I don't. Really? Get away! Alright, keep it climbing. Keep it climbing, Cloud. You got this, buddy. Ugh. Oh, man. All I gotta say is this game. No! This game is amazing! Am I climbing the right way? That's where I want to climb.
You okay?
Come on.
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you?
You know it.
My hero.
Oh, you know
hey,
it,
we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Come this way.
You got it, baby.
This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on! Don't look back! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
I'm coming. I attained 2 potions. Alright. Climb. We gotta hurry! Because I am ready to smoke some hookah with my bros.
We're running out of time.
No, we're not. We got 28 minutes.
You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
I see Barrett over there, climbing with one hand like a mouse.
Barrett!
I've got you covered. Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. That's that.
Let's go. The others are waiting. Yep. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Running up the hill, running up the hill, getting up the stairs, going up the hill. Are you serious?
You got that right.
All right, let's use some fire on them.
Call me fire. It's on you.
About damn time.
Yeah. I can't use spells right now. Now I can. Thunder on that hoe.
Gonna make your eyeballs hurt. I'm counting on you.
Yeah. All right. Deal with that.
Yeah. You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Every neck and cranny. I'm sorry. Wrong button. A bottle of ether. Alright. I need some Phoenix now, please. Without Barret, that was scary.
Move. That's that.
Else?
So we gotta go. Gotta go, go, go. Gotta move, move, move.
Get ready. Whatever. Let's do this.
That's how it's
done. That was easy.
Sure it was.
Alright, so.
To know.
Right.
I'll take that as a yes.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
There goes the first Mako reactor. Oh man, it's continuing the story for me. I guess this is the end of the demo. All I know is I cannot wait until April the 10th. This game will be all ours to play for the taking, everybody. Final Fantasy VII Remake. That was beautiful. I can get the remake, and I get the digital deluxe. I got the digital deluxe, but X the digital. I got the deluxe edition, which I get to have the Cactuar summoning materia, the Carbuncle summoning materia, the art book, and things like that. And so that's that. So I can't wait till April the 10th to go ahead and play this full game for myself. I don't know about doing recordings or anything like that, because I'm pretty sure we got other people about to do it. I'm not all that famous yet. I'm just here to show things from my childhood and things of nostalgia. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you saw, hit that like button, subscribe for more funny ass content. Even though this wasn't funny at all, I really did enjoy playing this. I cannot wait to play this for myself. So thanks again. Hopefully y'all get this for yourselves on y'all PlayStation 4s. If y'all don't, if you ask me, I might do a Let's Play. If not, you know, it'll probably be the same story as Days Old. But at the same time, I really do love Final Fantasy VII. This is the first Final Fantasy I've ever beaten. Perhaps the only one I've ever beaten, but that's okay. Because we're just going to continue getting stronger. And I'm going to continue learning about the Final Fantasy lore. And maybe show the older Final Fantasy games for you guys. So thanks again for watching. I'm gonna go smoke some hookah now with my bros. Don't worry, I got the Kosai Mashita. So. Oh, that's gross! Don't worry, I got the Kosai Mashita. So. Jump. Night, everybody. Time to relax with my bros.